Look, God didn't cause the pandemic, but he'll sure use it, even to the point of helping it recalibrate us, help it refocus us, and move us in the direction that he has for us. We talked about that a few weeks ago, that he has a direction for us, and through discipline and through shaking and all of these things in our life, he is directing us and moving us. And the truth of the matter is, the biggest question is, what are you gonna do about the shaking in your life? Thank you.